Processors have many names, such as a processor, central processor, microprocessor, or CPU, which stands for central processing unit. You probably know that CPUs are like the brain of the computer, but that isn't true, as CPUs are fairly useless without software. Now let's dive into some brief history. On November 15, 1971, this first CPU was developed by Intel and a guy named Ted Hoff. However, it was on April 1st, 1974 that Intel released its 8080 CPU, which was the first chip that was used in a personal computer. When a CPU gets an instruction from a software and executes it, it is called a cycle. These cycles are measured in gigahertz, with 1 gigahertz equaling 1 billion cycles. CPUs can either be 32-bit or 64-bit. CPUs process data in binary, and each individual digit is called a bit. 32-bit CPUs can process data in 2 in the power of 32 bits per cycle, while 64-bit CPUs can process 2 in the power of 64 bits per cycle. Almost all modern CPUs have multiple cores. These cores are like individual CPUs combined together to make the computer run faster. Threads are like channels for software to communicate with the CPU. Since cores are like CPUs inside CPUs, you need a thread per core. Intel has hyper-threading, which actually allows one core to basically split itself by dividing its resources. CPUs are arguably the most important component of a computer, since without one, the computer cannot function. Which CPU are you running? Comment down below, and I'll see you in the next one.